On the drought watch tonight, the fight for one New Mexico ski resort to stay open. Here's First Alert meteorologist Eric Green.
Stationary chairlifts and brown patches on the ground.
As you can see, this isn't what a ski area is supposed to look like in January.
Are sadly becoming the new normal at Pajarito Ski Area, a happily unique ski resort in Los Alamos County.
Our ownership is very unique. It's run and owned by the Los Alamos Ski Club Incorporated. We're a nonprofit, so everything that the ski area makes when it makes a profit is plowed back into the ski area.
They are to skiing what a credit union is to banking, and making it work was never a problem until the snow started to shut off.
It's really important for our ski area to be able to be open at Christmas time and to be able to sell tickets over the course of the winter. That revenue is what makes us work.
This year has only brought about 2,000 skiers to Pajarito, whereas a good year brings them 50,000 customers. The other problem is snowmaking. They just can't get adequate water to their snow guns right now due to the lack of moisture. Hope is not all the way lost, though. Los Alamos County has a history of being very supportive to Pajarito Mountain, and Pajarito's ownership board is hoping they will take their support one step further.
We're negotiating with the county to see if the county would be willing to operate the ski area.
But first, Tom needs support from Pajarito's members, something he hopes to start on next week. On the Drought Watch, I'm First Alert meteorologist Eric Green, KOAT Action 7 News.
On Tuesday, the Los Alamos Ski Club Board will meet to discuss changes to Pajarito's ownership. The meeting is at 6 p.m. at the Crossroads Bible Church on East Road in Los Alamos.